court day in the barbershop look okay. But I need to push my fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down so I secure the street. Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. Head to our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head towards the gunfire. Come from. end this. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door!
We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
I am on your can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform.
It won't work. No one cares. Aren't you tired yet?
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor.
Nice try.
I don't want to do this, Finn.
Then stop. Leave. Stay.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles!
I know you feel those shockwaves! Help me stop this!
We'll get serious! I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time!
Don't say his name! Stand still!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You should have stayed away!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him.
Not like this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Did you feel that?
We have to stop the reactor!
How can you defend him, murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger.
I've become what I'm doing.
It is, even
Keep
if you
daunting.
Won't see it.
See if it helps. I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man! Death wheels! Okay!
Yeah!
to? Bad ghost!
I can stop it!
Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, full of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrating. The victory is all mine.
All right, man. All mine.
And everything is all right.
See you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete,
Does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next.
Bye, Finn. Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.